just stop with this shit, okay?
Don't forget about the mission.
Jeez! Attack!
Greetings. I'm looking for a bunch of civilians who are on the run. Now, they were supposed to meet up here. You seen anything?
Now you know everything I know.
Was hoping you could help me with some more information.
That's the information I remember.
Thanks. Much obliged. Tell me where to find Rosebud, or you'll be picking bits of your skull off the floor.
That's all the information I have. That's it.
I'm telling you, man, the
bases in the area. Possible hostiles.
Yeah, roger that. Standing by.
Okay, these hostiles can't hide forever. What the?
Hostiles are here somewhere. We'll find them.
Contact! Guys, we got trouble! Assholes, we got hostiles.
Copy that.
Come out wherever you are!
Get ready! We're under attack!
Copy that! Stay sharp, people!
Moving!
Leave me alone, please.
No need to be afraid. Hey, come here.
Don't shoot! I surrender. Please don't shoot.
Relax. I'm here to help.
Oh, thank God. I thought you were one of them.
I thought there were two of you out here.
There were. I mean, we managed to escape, but it was all too much. I decided to hide, but my friend, she couldn't take it anymore. She went after the wolves herself.
That's a good way to get killed.
She didn't care. She figured it was a lost cause anyway. Can you help her, please? She was headed to Lake Balkington. Please find her and save her.
I'll see what I can do. Thanks. See you around. Hello. No need to fear.
Get back! I'm not afraid to kill you!
Hey, calm down now. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm here to save you.
Hey, I can't run from these people anymore. Someone has to stop them.
Yeah, and that someone is me. These people are dangerous. Leave this to a professional.
Fine. I don't know what I'm doing anyway, but you have to stop Rosebud. You have to kill her.
Any idea where I can find her?
She had us cornered, and she knew it. So she took her time, that sick bitch. She went back to her camp. It's northwest of the lake, I guess, to resupply. But she'll be back soon. You can count on that.
Good. Then I'll be waiting for her. Now run back and find your friend. The two of you head to Air One. You'll be safe there.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna finish this. Thanks for having my back.
so far, but it's too damn dark.
Damn shame about Herzog.
Bless her soul. Hey!
Whoa! Hey! Look!
Nothing either.
this isn't something you see every day.
No, it is not. In fact, this isn't even something you would have seen yesterday.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean just that. This structure wasn't here yesterday. I'm Alvarez Deschamp. I'm one of the head scientists at SCALE. I apply the design theories of Pythagoras to World 2.0. It's my job to make this place feel more real. These pylons, though, they just appeared suddenly and unlike any phenomenon I've ever seen. It doesn't feel natural.
You got any theories about it?
Initially, I thought this was a prank, or the work of the Outcast, or Sentinel Corp. But with all the drones circling the area, I realized that it could be some sort of geolocalization tool, or some mineral storage device. But even so, there's no record of a project like this in our database. So, I hate to admit it, but I'm stumped. Since you're here, think you can help me figure it out?
Listen, if Sentinel is even remotely involved, I think it's worth investigating. What do you need from me?
Well, with all the drone activity nearby, I think using a drone might be the key to unlocking this mystery. They're circling around in very specific positions, and I have to believe there's a reason for it. I don't, however, have access to a drone to find out.
I'll try to find out what the drones are up to, see if we can get to the bottom of this.
Thanks. I feel like I'm being pranked. It's not like the drones are doing this by themselves. Somebody has to be behind this.